Your pan up for a second, and we're gonna walk like that. I know it seems funny. I know it's funny. Your leg might be a little chilly, but I just wanna see what your leg's doing, okay? We take some steps. Ooh, does that feel weird? No, leave your pant up. I gotta look at your leg, your knee. Come on. You're okay. It's okay. Look, I'm right here.
Yeah. It's not like the perfect, like.
Mari, stop. It's okay. Oh, all right. You want me to pull your pants down some?
It's frizzy today.
My sister. Yeah. All right. Is that better? Boo! Boo! What are you scaring? Boo!
Boo!
Ah! Boo! Ah! I feel like her toe doesn't look like it's turning in as much. Boo! Boo!
Boo!
Boo! Boo! Let's turn. Let's go this way.
Hello.
What's your shirt? Mom got for you. Is he okay? Mari, hold on, please. Is he okay? He's okay.
He took his glasses off.
Yeah, he does that. You okay, Bubba? Hey.
I don't like tears. Send me mommy
and
dad. I know. Mari,
let's go see mom.
Hi.
That one's
your first.
Mari.
It'll turn off.
We'll find it.
Stop being so newsy.
I'll have your backup, Taylor. All right, I love you. No more tears. No more tears.
Do you think anything starts with you?
He did. My mom's teacher, he did FaceTime her. I was taking down. I took the iPad away. And he got sad.
Okay.
And my poor mom, she answered, she's like, everything's okay, I'm like, yeah, everything's okay. You accidentally did it, I have to figure out how to tell him
So he got upset that I took away the iPad. He saw my mom, so that I'm thinking
Mari,
that.
Hey, look at mom.
But then I lifted him onto my lap and he started crying harder, so I'm like, are you okay?
That was a beautiful step with writing.
Bye-bye, mm-hmm. I love you. Bye-bye.
Is she dragging that foot though?
No, she's clearing
nope,
it.
She's clearing it. It does seem like a little bit better control though.
It does look like there's more control there. I do feel like she's not turning in as much, but I still feel like she's shifting her weight towards the left.
Now, is it the weight of the braces? Could it also be the weight of the braces?
Like the blood cells?
Yes.
You want me to take the other one off?
Well, might as well try.
All right, we're going to stand up nice and tall.
So she is hyperextending a little bit.
Yeah, she is. But again, is she hyperextending because it's too long?
Mm-hmm. Or because
You're also seeing a little bit of Trendelenburg dropping on this hip. That's just from overall weakness, but.
So, more than I see the rise on the right, I see the drop on the left.
You laugh at me, Mari.
What's so funny?
That's right.
Greg's funny? All right, now hold on, though. You don't have your braces on, Nikki. She's funny, too. All right, let's go sit down. Let's go find your mat. Yeah, so she has a 2 centimeter lift on this right shoe now instead of 3 centimeters.
Okay. So it is still turning in a little bit.
It is the slightest bit, but not nearly as
much.
Yeah,
that was straight. Right, that was
good.
Straight. Depends on where she brings her heel down.
Yep. Okay, you're gonna turn. Both hands stay on the walker.
March it out. March, march, march.
Keep turning all the way. Turn your feet.
Don't swivel. March. March it out. Step, step, step. Step, step. Put your hand back and make sure you know where you're going. Good job.